You have a pretty face and a very sexy shape. It looks you do all right, but you're much more beautiful inside. Your complexion is creamy smooth, and your body is quite firm. You sure can draw a crowd. You have opinions, but you don't get loud. You have a thick, full head of hair. You got soft, sweet, luscious lips. You hate when we have to be apart. But what I love about you most is your heart. I adore many things about you. Some are apparent, some are not. Your looks, your eyes, your embrace, your size, your shapely hips and your sinewy thighs, the fact you turn away before you sneeze. But most of all, I love the way you try to please. I love the way you greet me at the door. I'm fond of how you object when I can't stay. I like the way you serve the wine. I love how well you cook when we eat in. Your stunning looks sure turn me on. But what I really love is your inner self. Your gorgeous smile just radiates. Your features combine aesthetically. You've got so much it blows my mind. But what I love most of all is your heart. You act reserved when we go out, like the lady you'll always be. You consider the feelings of other folks, and when angry, you don't embarrass me. It's what you've got inside that sets you far apart. When we age and your beauty fades, I'll still love you and treasure your great heart. What I love above all else is your heart.